everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Study with Soumya. Make sure to subscribe this channel. This channel is for sure going to be helpful for you, so do subscribe. Also turn on the bell icon when subscribing so that you don't miss any update or opportunity from the channel, right? Also do join us at our Telegram channel. The link for the Telegram channel is provided in the description itself. Well, in this video we are going to talk about a wonderful opportunity that is from PayPal. And this opportunity is for 21 and 20 graduates only. So let's discuss further about the eligibility criteria and so. So basically PayPal is hiring for software engineer 1, as you can see here, and the job location is Bangalore as if given, right? So now what we can see here is that, so this is the job description given, that fueled by a fundamental belief that having access to financial services also. Just go through the description once. Now here it is clearly mentioned that it is for 2020-2021 graduates only. The candidate will be involved in the development team and is expected to be a self-starter, team player and strong driver for results and continual improvement. Job responsibilities include understanding of core products and the organization, develop prototypes and simulation of innovative improvements to the services infrastructure and functionality, focused on developing code. Code is well commented and typically improves after one or more code reviews. Will be involved in discussion with senior leader and architect about development plan and design. Produces code that is sufficiently supported by test units. Has a basic understanding of technical concepts required for a specialized field. Work with engineers and other cross-functional teams including research, project management, quality assurance, operations, etc. Right? And there is some other stuff given, just go through it once. Now for applying, what you have to do, so simply there is an apply button, just click on it. So you can see here we are getting two options after applying. So apply or either apply with LinkedIn. So if you want, you can apply with LinkedIn as well. Also, so whatever your data is, your skill set and your whole LinkedIn profile will be shared with the PayPal. Otherwise, you can simply click on apply. So here, if you are having an account on their platform, then it's okay. Then you can simply do sign in. Otherwise, you have to create your account and then you have to apply for the job. Right? So this is it for this video. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to apply. This is a wonderful opportunity for all 20 and 21 graduates. Also do share this opportunity, do share this video with your friends as well, in your study group as well, so that other friends and your seniors and all can know about this wonderful opportunity. Thank you for watching this video. Keep watching videos and do subscribe this channel. Thank you.